Eurasian water milfoil interferes with swimming, boating, and fishing. It spreads when pieces break off and float away or cling to boats, planes, motors, and fishing gear. Prevent the spread of milfoil. Rinse all equipment with high-pressure hot water or dry it for at least 5 days.